Hi and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you Lindows 2. Robin, what is Lindows 2? Lindows 2 is a browser-based Windows XP clone thing. So this is Lindows 2, what you see here, and yeah, I'm going to show you that. So firstly, let's enter the full screen mode. So this is version 0AN, I believe, and currently I'm working on version 0AO, and this version brings functionality for saving files. Yeah, so firstly let's look what the gallery has to say. So we can see a few images here. Let's not talk about that. Yeah, so that was the gallery. This is Excel. Yeah, it's pretty odd for me to talk in English yet, because I'm used to talk German. Maybe you can hear that. So here's Soft Excel. Normally it's called Microsoft Excel, but it's this is not a product from Microsoft. There is an Easter egg. So let's move on. Here the Explorer, and yeah, in this version you can't do much with the Explorer except for looking at it. But in version 0AO you can do pretty much with it. That was the Explorer. Looks like the Windows XP Explorer, and it should also work like it. Here the Notepad, and Notepad is just a notepad, so you can write stuff here. Yeah. So you can write stuff here, yet you can't click on file edit or something else, but that will probably also change in version 0AO. Yeah, let's look at Paint. Paint is a program in which you can paint. Let's paint something. Let's paint a Christmas tree. So we draw like that, I believe, and then like that. It's pretty. I believe I have already said that, but it's still odd for me to talk in English, especially in videos, because I'm not used to that. Okay, so I believe that's my Christmas tree. That doesn't look too bad, I hope. Here are the apples and the bananas. And of course the blueberries. Yeah, so that's my Christmas tree. I believe I'll get it opened, because why not? So I'll move it there, and hopefully it stays there. So, next thing are the mouse settings, and eventually I started this project, and when I started this project I learned CSS, so my boss at work wanted me to learn CSS, and that was the beginning of the Windows XP clone thing. And because I learned CSS, or started learning CSS, I needed something to rebuild, and so I started building this, but I never finished it, like you can see. I don't know, maybe I'll remove it entirely in one of the next versions. Yeah, and then there is the game Don't Tag Me, and yeah, you can see a seizure warning up here, and actually I'll show you why. This seizure warning is based on... No. The name of this game is based on an Easter egg. Okay. Yeah, it's based on an Easter egg, and yeah, that's why it's called Don't Tag Me. So I believe I'll just start the Easter egg. There are also a few other Easter eggs like this, or I believe yeah, we can do like that. Okay. Yeah, it looks fantastic, I know. Also, you could play in this mode. Let me show you. So you can, you could, in theory, play blindly. If I am able to find the key. Oh. So you could just play without knowing, or without seeing where you are. Yeah, I'm trying it right now, and it's not that easy. Yeah. Of course, I'll not tell you the keys for that, because, well, it are Easter eggs, or some kind of Easter eggs. Yeah, so far, so good. And yes, so there's only the start menu left, and yeah, it just shows you a few things. Yeah, a start menu. And there's also the solitaire, but it's not available yet, so yeah, I just build it in because, well, I don't know. Oh, in this version the backgrounds are still transparent. Yeah, in version 0.0 the backgrounds won't be transparent anymore, so instead of being able to see my Christmas tree through solitaire, you won't be able to do that anymore. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Tell me down there in the comments what do you think about this game. You get to the game, by the way, by going to your browser and go to this domain. Can I zoom? No, I can't. Okay, I'll do that later. Yeah, so you can get there by going to this domain. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Like I said, tell me in the comments what do you think about it. The next version will be great. Still, thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye.